There's a movie not for those who are afraid of tight spaces. It is Cube, also known as a cube maze. The story talks about a group of people woke up in a cube room. Surrounded are the same walls. In the middle of each wall there is a door, through to the next room. They had to go through each room and find the way out. Opening story. A man just woke up. He did not understand what was happening and began to explore. Suddenly entered a yellow room again. A very loud sound. He rolled his eyes. Then his body was cut open. So there is a wire trap. A moment later a black person appeared. He found a white man in a coma. Reappeared a woman, a girl, an uncle. Everyone is stressed out. They asked each other. The Negro is a policeman. This woman is a doctor. This girl is a math student. This man is an architect. This man doesn't care. They don't know why they're here. Their last memory is at home. Probably kidnapped. At this point the uncle began to act. He opened a door. The uncle threw his own shoe over there. That room was full of fire. Fire spurted, burning the shoe. Make them very scared. No one dares to move. Only this uncle continued to try. He opened another door. Throw shoes to judge the trap. He led them through many rooms. There was a room where he just smelled and knew there was a murder trap. He's so good. But in the end, the police also realized the true identity of the uncle. He is the boss of prison in history. Successfully escaping seven prisons are guarded very strictly. He was recognized, but not amused, but began to speak threats. Guys, don't get involved with me. Otherwise I will leave you here. After saying that he jumped to the next room. Clack. A small sound rang out. Oh god, the iron door closed. The wall spewed acid, hitting his face. Until the police can open the door, save him. His face was deformed. People were frightened crazy. Start thinking what to do. Should we continue or not? The escape boss cannot even pass if there is no way to go. It will be like choosing death. After that, the police noticed something unusual. All of their jewels were taken away. Only the glasses of the girl math student are not lost. This will probably help them. Then they realized that the entrance to each room had a number. The student put on her glasses and took a closer look. Indeed, detecting rooms with traps are prime. Other rooms are not. Follow this rule. They started to move on. Fortunately, it's safe. The group went straight. When they reached a room, there were traps in all four ways. The only safe way is a door on the ceiling. The police climbed to open the door. Suddenly someone fell. This man stood up and kept crashing into the wall. Is a person with a disability. Not long after, the police climbed past a room without a number, but just a few steps away when she heard a girl scream behind her. Stand still. Then around appeared steel ropes, surrounded him. At the time the wire was gathered, the police jumped out, but the leg is still injured. He screamed painfully. After returning, the doctor helped him cover the wound. The fool in this room screamed like crazy. Make the police angry and cursed. Shut up. He also cursed the architect. Let's do something. Through there asked him to shut up. After the architect passed there, the police started to speak badly about him. Suspect he is a spy, because of his expression and very strange, always ignoring everything. The female student said, it was necessary to calculate the numbers. Let me think. But in the meantime, their mood became more and more tense. The disabled guy suddenly peed out of the room. It is disgusting. After the police started making trouble with the architect, he talked to Quarrel, keep making trouble, to the point that the architect had to scream, right, there is no way to escape this place, everyone implicitly, he is bound to know something. The architect calmly said his secret. He used to design the cover of this building, but he doesn't know what it's like inside. Also do not know anyone in this project. How can people believe it? They quarreled again. So what was this place built for? If you don't know, who knows? Until the police couldn't take it anymore. Start hitting him. Everyone pulled them out. The female student began to gently ask the architect about what he knew. Then, according to the information that the architect said, the female student calculated it. This cube maze has a total of 17,576 rooms, but only survived 5 people. Knowledge is power. The female student thought of a rule again. They keep going. The next room has traps. The wall will appear a lot of barbed wire, but this trap is controlled by sound. It is possible to pass, but it is imperative to keep quiet. There are two things to note. First is the next room with traps or not. Second, can the retarded guy keep quiet? At this time, the police are no longer calm as before. He forces the architect to go first. And don't let a fool follow. The doctor cursed him, again arguing, until the architect says, stop quarreling, let me go. He started going down, reach the wall, open the door, finally get through. The second person is a female student, the third person is a doctor, the fourth person is the fool. Unexpectedly, the fool was about to scream. Fortunately, the doctor reassured him, asked him to move on. The last one is the police, but it must be the police who just arrived at the door. The fool made a sound. Luckily, police jumped in time. He grabbed the fool, intending to hit him. Then the doctor ran to stop and cursed. The police are angry, start cursing her, saying words that are hard to hear. The doctor replied, "Now I understand why he got divorced. His nature is a bad person." The police were exposed by the doctor and slapped the doctor once. Finally, everyone can see the real evil police face, but when they know it can't do anything, they still have to go on. They open the door, finally reaching the edge of the house. The outside was a black color, furthermore it was very deep with no bottom. The police poked their heads out to try, can't see anything, can't climb outside the wall. The police said to swing across the wall opposite to see. They took clothes to make ropes and people. Said the police, "Let me go." The female student said, "You are heavy, let me go." But the doctor says, "Let me try, I'm pretty lightweight." Then everyone decided to let the doctor go. She tied the rope to her body and climbed down, but below there is nothing. The doctor started swinging, swing twice, getting heavier and heavier. Four people couldn't pull her. Suddenly, the room began to vibrate very hard. People can't hold the rope. Fortunately, at that time the police caught the rope. The people inside held him. He asked the doctor to climb, but by the time he caught the doctor's hand, his eyes are terrifying. The doctor began to beg. The police still let go. The police got back to the room. He said the doctor was not holding on, so she fell. Everyone is very sad. The female student ran to a corner, unable to think anymore. They decided to sleep for a while. It has been a few days without sleep, so they slept for a long time, until the police suddenly silently picked up the female student to another room, so he wanted to leave the other two behind. By this time the policeman had become very perverted. He said, then started groping the female student. Cannot hide desire. The girl runs away, but is caught by him. Thankfully the architect ran to knock him over. The policeman went crazy and said, "Architects and the fool are both spies." Said forever finally revealed secrets. Just now he deliberately dropped the doctor. It was me who let go of her hand. They were furious and wanted him out of here, but the police started beating the architect. Then drag him down to the room below. However, when they see the next room, are amazed. They try to survive to get to a new room. Found that the prison boss was dead from the start. Also mean. They have been gone for a few days. Passed through hundreds of rooms. Finally go back to where we started. The architect laughed. He said everything was a joke. The police could not believe it after climbing down. Eyes widened. The female student collapsed on the ground crying. But now, this time the architect suddenly thought of something. He opened the door on the wall of the room. Visible outside was a dark color. But he remembers. At that time there was a room. Prison escape boss is dead here. Also mean. The rooms are constantly moving, changing positions. Female students understood. Quickly view figures of the room. Suddenly realized that this number is actually a function. Contains all information about the direction and number of movements of the room. If you want to get out, then we have to go back to the room with a very special number that they passed through. Only female students remember. Of the start of the calculation takes a long time. But it is impossible to calculate such a large number. Must have a computer to calculate accuracy. The fool suddenly said a number. They finally realized, the fool is a mathematical genius. His brain is a computer. In a second he can calculate the number that the average person calculates in a day. Then, based on the fool handicapped man's brain, they figured out the next room with no traps. Then the police immediately ran over to throw the architect over to check. Nothing happened. They go on. The police's irritable attitude is increasing. Kept screaming at other people. At this moment, when passing through a room, the police are the last to pass. Architects strangled. They rushed forward. Architects do not mean to kill. Finally let the police go back. Next, the police screamed forever trying to find a way out. The architect is not as strong as him. He screwed the door of the room. But the architect was not found. He walked and cursed. Suddenly falling below, the police fainted. They finally got rid of him. They continued to move forward, experiencing many difficulties. The survivors finally reached their destination. The fool opened the door. They saw the light of freedom. Excited female students. But now, the architect does not want to leave this place. So long ago he did not want to live anymore. To the outside world for him. No different from this cube box, there is only limitless human ignorance, he says. The female student said, I can accept, but suddenly her eyes widened. The policeman has arrived. He killed the female student. The architect got madly rushed to fight him, but still controlled by the powerful police. At this moment, the fool opened the door, jumping out. The police immediately chased, but at the last second he was caught by the architect behind him. At this point the room moved. The police are stuck in the middle. At the end of the movie, only the fool survives. Cube is a very pessimistic film. It does not show trust in people. When a group of people is crammed into a narrow space, will start to suspect and kill each other. Like these survivors, two people died unexpectedly. Four people died of hatred. What is really scary is the cube maze. It is not, but the humanity of each person.